In this video, you will learn how to verify your Google AdSense account without PIN, and it can be done in minutes. Firstly, log into your AdSense account. At the home page, try to look for this card because it is used to verify your AdSense account using the PIN letter. The recent request to resend the PIN letter was sent on August 5th. It was the fourth time AdSense sent me the PIN. You can only verify Google AdSense account without PIN and this card here when you have requested the PIN three times. To check the number of PINs sent to you, you can search Google AdSense community and click on the first result. There will be a sentence up there with a link to your AdSense page, click it. Your AdSense account status will be showing in this page and the number of PINs sent is located down here. For my case, the number of PINs sent is 4. So I'm eligible to verify my AdSense account without PIN number. Let me show you how to verify your AdSense account without PIN now. Go back to AdSense homepage. Click Learn More on the red warning sign at the top of this page. Scroll down to PIN Troubleshooter and click it. Answer yes for first question. And then answer no, I haven't received my PIN, for next question. It shows that I have made request the PIN for 4 times already, and I can verify AdSense account without PIN through the contact form here. The contact form will be looking like this. Fill in your name and AdSense account number. The format here is start with PUBXXX, the XXX represent your AdSense account number. After that, upload a government-issued ID or any documents that can prove your name and your address. You will receive this message and AdSense will proceed your request within 24 to 48 hours. But AdSense actually done the review just in minutes, and you will receive a reply inside your email address after the review is completed. Check back your AdSense account dashboard. You can see the verification was done without entering PIN number. Leave a like and subscribe my channel to help me trigger YouTube algorithm. It can let more people like you to learn more about Google AdSense. Video on left-hand side show you my AdSense PIN Q&A, while the other video shows you how I get AdSense approval for a newly created website with little traffic and less than 20 posts. That's all from this video. Thanks for watching and see you next time.